matches. Two happened in Durban. That was the giveaway for me.
Yeah.
Two matches happened in Durban. Third in an Indian stadium that's been home for four different IPL teams. I can't wait to see the answer. Lowest totals defended in the IPL. Irfan Pathan, Piyush Chawla, VRV Singh, together part of IPL history. The moment you have three names together, then you start thinking hat-trick straight away. Balaji.
As in Balaji Zara Dheere Chalo.
Sandeep Lamichani is the first cricketer from Nepal to play in the IPL, but who is the first player who is representing an associate country to play in the IPL?
It was Dirk Nannis is the answer.
The next four names on this list are Warner, Bopara, Rahul Sharma and Andrew Simons. Which player's name should be at the top? Top of the list is Prashant Parameswaran. He gave away 37 runs to Chris Gayle once.
Kochi Tuskers.
There is a specific cricket list that has just three names. The first two are Sir Garfield Sobers and Bobby Simpson. Which player in this year's IPL is the third name on the list? Karun Nair. And it's not just because he's got a triple century, but his first test 100 was a triple 100. If for Garfield Sobers it was Chris Old in 1973, which former IPL player was it for Sachin Tendulkar in 2006? Garfield Sobers played just one one-day international match in his life and he was bowled by Chris Old.
Didn't score a run, did he?
No,
yeah.
for a duck. Sachin Tendulkar played one T20 international in his entire career, got out for 10, he was bowled Charles Langevelt. So Charles Langevelt is the answer.
On which specific Indian cricket list would Kohli and Dhoni be at number 1 and 2 respectively, and Dhawan and Tendulkar at 4 and 5? And which cricketer, not known for his international achievements, is surprisingly at number 3?
Raidu.
You knew it?
You told me.
Okay.
He's probably the only cricketer to have won one test, one ODI and one T20 Man of the Match award. So only one of each, which is unique.
Yeah.
He scored 100, got dropped in the next match. Name this cricketer who has a part to play in the IPL 2018.
Brad Hodge.
And you're right.
Boss, aaj to lottery khareedi lo, you've cracked it, boss. That.